Happy Halloween, everybody. 99,000 mile range update, so close to 100,000. It is 40 degrees outside, and it's beautiful sunny here in East Town Mall in Madison. We charged up to 251 rated miles. Version 190 packs are terrible. Looking at our Tesla Spy, car believes pack capacity is 72.9 kilowatt hours. It also thinks we put in 73.3 kilowatt hours. Total lifetime discharge is 45.723 megawatts. Total lifetime charging is 49.599 megawatts. Wow, almost 50 megawatts of power. That is, 50 megawatts would be entire production of electricity from the Wisconsin Dells hydroelectric power plant for 5 straight hours. So that's a nut load of power. Balance of the pack. It's a little off. I think it could have balanced. I think it could have balanced out a little better. But we're at... We'll call it at 10 millivolts, even though it's wandering just a little bit. Vinny! Full charge, car thinks it charged to 100%. Although, if you look, voltages are pretty low right there, with a high of 4.171 volts. That's pretty low. Should be closer to 4.2 volts. That's actually what the newer cars, or should say the older cars on the newer firmware are seeing after Tesla caps max capacity. Switch over to temperature. Currently pack is 100. Vincent! He's quiet until I start recording. Pack temperature is currently 102.3 of a high, 98.5 of a low, and max temp during charging was about 110 degrees Fahrenheit. All right, let's switch over. I got this nice little dongle thing here that splits the OBD so I don't have to try it in unplugging stuff. So now we're looking at scan my Tesla for a little few other more detailed information. And we're going to look at discharge cycles. 627 discharge cycles with 680 charge cycles. That is a huge discrepancy. And I got a video coming out after I hit 100,000 miles about how much wasted power the Tesla Model S and even the Model X. Can't comment on the 3 and the Y as I have no way to scan those at this time. And even though my sister's got a Y, it's still brand new. So I have really no way to comment on those. But all I can tell you is the Model S and the Model X waste hundreds and hundreds and hundreds, if not thousands of dollars worth of electricity while sitting and doing diddly shit. Yeah. So, just if anybody's interested, can take a look at some more info as we scroll down and back up again. Yeah, battery voltage is hovering between 399 and 400 volts. I think calculations are way off on the BMS right now. We haven't really been driving the Model S very much lately, more so the Model X due to the need for towing and more space. So whereas I'd be putting 1,000 miles on a week or every week and a half, 2 weeks, I think I've put like 2,000 miles on or 1,000 miles a month lately. But hopefully that'll change because I'm planning on really milking this car. Got to get it going. So that is it. We are going to leave the Madison Supercharger now and go home finally. It took forever. Bye-bye.